and hail and freeze and get scorching hot.
I'll bet they're on that magic carpet right now.
They could hardly keep their eyes open.
Oh, what should I do? She must be really scared up there, but if I try and help her, I might get scared too. Oh, what am I gonna do?
Another flight into the fantasy, Monsieur O'Malley?
No, 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 baby.
Why should you be first?
Because I'm a lady, that's why.
What's the matter? Don't you want to try all the different snacks? I tried to grab it, Max, but I couldn't. And now it's gone.
No more, please. I am really in a great deal of trouble.
Do you really have a magic carpet? And are we really going to ride on it?
I went through the forest before, and I can do it again, I hope.
What secrets?
Oh, no. You just don't understand.
Yes, I do, but...
But I want to go anyway.
Come on, Zacky. Please?
Oh, all right. But don't expect me to like it.
Oh, and I'm so very glad we...
Mama, may we watch Blue's Paint before we start our music lesson? Please?
Well, yes, my love, but books seem to be very quiet.
Well, okay.
Not kind. You know Edgar is so fond of all of us and takes very good care of us.
Come and try my slippy twirly spin thing, Mac. It's fun.
Captain, where exactly is London?
Yeah, that's because I practice all the time.
Don't worry, little girl. This will make you feel all better.
Ladies do not start fights, but they can finish them.
You do?
Okie doke!
Aristocrats do not practice biting and clawing and things like that. It's just horrible.
Right. Right.
Relax! I'm sure we'll find a way out before he leaves. Whoa! Oopsie.
The one about the weather dragon who got cold feet.
Not like Max anymore. Just like Emmy.
Hmm.
I hope he reads the one about the very, very merry Twinkleberry.
What breakfast?
Where is it?
Right under that magic carpet. But now we have to cook up a little spell. You know. You ready?
We have to get to Blossom Ridge just before the sun shines down on it.
Well then, we're right on schedule.
All right. First, to make the magic begin.
A little while ago, I was playing here on this rock when I accidentally dropped my favorite blanket in the whole world into the creek.
You wiggle your nose and tickle your chin. Now you close your eyes and cross your heart.
Everyone has all played before, but this is my first time, just like you two.
Why should you be first?
Because I'm a lady, that's why.
Let's go!
You're not a lady.
You're nothing but a sister.